The longest living people drink this every day. Do you ever wonder how the world's oldest people manage to live so long? It's hard to believe that there are societies where everyone lives a long, healthy life despite the prevalence of diseases like heart disease, stroke, and cancer. In today's video, we'll go through some beverages that have been shown to increase longevity. A little too good to be true, right? Well, some of these beverages, however, originate in the blue zones of the planet, where people tend to live the longest. Want to know what they drink on a regular basis? Find out by watching today's video. Let's get started. Number 1. Tart Cherry Juice. In addition to making you feel more alert and ready to take on the day, getting enough shut-eye each night has been linked to an increased lifespan. Sleeping for 7 to 8 hours a night is recommended, compared to individuals who slept 7 to 8 hours. Those who got less than 7 had a 24% increased risk of mortality. You can get better sleep by doing things like making your bedroom a calm and restful place, avoiding caffeine after 2 p.m., and installing blackout curtains. If that doesn't work, finish the day with some Tart cherry juice. Adding a few drops of Tart cherry juice concentrate to your drink before bedtime has been shown to increase sleep quality and duration. Tart cherry juice increases melatonin, which aids in falling asleep and staying asleep. Number 2. Cranberry juice. Even the longest-lived individuals have a weakness for berries. Pure cranberry juice with a concentration of 25% has been demonstrated in studies to reduce the frequency of urinary tract infections by 50%. Bacterial infections can also be mitigated by drinking 240 to 300 milliliters of cranberry juice daily. Cranberry's bioactive components promote better heart, oral, and gut health. It helps reduce cholesterol because of its high fiber and potassium content. The polyphenols found in cranberries may have anti-carcinogenic, antiviral, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant properties. Number 3. Red wine. Wine was employed as a remedy for various long-term illnesses in ancient Rome. Drinking a glass of wine daily may help you live longer, contrary to popular belief. Red wine contains potent anti-aging compounds such as resveratrol, anthocyanins, catechins, and tannins. Their ability to enhance glucose metabolism, decrease inflammation, and normalize blood lipids makes them cardioprotective. However, this is true only if you drink 2 glasses of wine every day. Consuming an entire bottle in one sitting is dangerous for your liver. Wine-based anti-aging skincare products are now readily available. However, consuming wine has been shown to slow the aging process and prevent skin from sagging. People in all 5 blue zones drink red wine regularly, and it improves their quality of life. When consumed with a plant-based meal, even a small amount of red wine can significantly increase the body's ability to absorb flavonoids and other antioxidants while simultaneously reducing stress levels at the end of the day. Number 4. Matcha Green Tea. Have you had any of this wonderful green beverage today? That vibrant green color is really natural. People in Okinawa's Blue Zone region will fill a 20-ounce jar with tea leaves and drink it throughout the day, and there is a good reason for this. Matcha, the traditional Japanese green tea powder, is meticulously produced. While growing, the tea plants are kept in the shade. Some beneficial chemicals, including caffeine, chlorophyll, catechins, and theanine, are formed and stored more efficiently as a result of this. Matcha is particularly rich in the catechin, EGCG. Matcha green tea has been shown to improve both physical and mental health when consumed on a daily basis. It can deliver a powerful antioxidant punch, helping to calm inflammation and bolster brain power. Even with contagious diseases, drinking a cup of matcha green tea can help your body fight infections. It can stop smoking-related heart disease. Last but not least, it has been shown to lower blood sugar levels and maintain your overall health. Number 5. black tea. In a large-scale study, black tea was linked to a longer lifespan. Over the course of 11 years, researchers analyzed the self-reported tea consumption of 500,000 middle-aged Britons. The majority of participants, about 85%, reported being regular tea drinkers, with 89% of those users favoring black tea. Two or more cups of black tea per day were associated with a 9-13% reduction in the chance of dying prematurely from any cause. This included a reduction in the risk of dying from cardiovascular disease and stroke. Black tea shares many of the same health benefits as green tea. There is also caffeine, polyphenol antioxidants, L-theanine, and flavanols. That's why it helps prevent conditions like diabetes, type 2, cancer, stroke, and heart disease from ever manifesting. It aids digestion and the digestive tract more than green tea. Number 6. Beetroot juice. Two huge beets will yield enough juice to fill your family's juice jug. It works as well as a morning meal or a mid-morning pick-me-up. It can help you maintain your energy levels all day. Put some lemon juice in there too. I'll explain why. Iron is abundant in beetroot. Iron deficiency anemia can be avoided because of the lemon's vitamin C, which aids in iron absorption. In addition, beetroot juice is widely consumed among athletes. It helps preserve their peak performance. Nitric oxide is produced in the body from the nitrates in the juice. This gas has a vasodilatory action, allowing more oxygen to reach the body's tissues while lowering blood pressure. Never drink more than one glass of beet juice at a time. It could become carcinogenic, which would be bad for your health. Number 7. Pomegranate juice. You may not have heard, but drinking pomegranate juice daily can help clear out your arteries. Pomegranates contain high levels of antioxidants. It's a major factor in breaking up the plaque in your arteries. This compound is also known to reduce other inflammatory responses. It contains certain beneficial nutrients like vitamin A, the B-complex vitamins, and minerals. Drink just one glass of this miraculous juice daily, and you'll enjoy eternal health. You can have a glass of this tasty beverage without visiting a coffee shop. Throw a cup of pomegranate seeds into a blender and blend until smooth. Add some water and pulse until the seed's outer coating is broken and the juice is released. Crushing the seeds in a blender will result in a bitter tasting liquid. You can now strain the mixture through a sieve and serve it over ice. Number 8. Black coffee. If you're used to drinking your coffee with milk and sugar, switching to black coffee may take some getting used to. However, do not give up on the bitter flavor just yet. You may extend your life and improve your health just by drinking black coffee every day. There are potentially hundreds of active chemicals in this brew. A lower risk of developing cardiovascular disease, type 2 diabetes, depression, and obesity has been linked to regular black coffee use. The chance of developing cancer, liver illness, and asthma can all be reduced by consuming this drink. In the blue zone of Icaria, they grind their coffee very fine and then boil it. Similar to Turkish coffee, and this process releases another type of antioxidant. However, excessive coffee use has negative consequences. In a short amount of time, coffee can become lethal. Anxiety, sleeplessness, headaches, tremors, and palpitations have all been linked to drinking more than 3-4 cups of coffee daily. In addition, it increases the likelihood of bone fractures. As black coffee has been linked to an increase in preterm labor, pregnant women should consult their doctor before drinking it. Number 9. Turmeric ginger juice. The benefits far outweigh the small amount of work involved in getting ready for this super drink. Have two fresh pieces of ginger ready, along with some turmeric, either fresh or powdered. Prepare your juice by chopping all of the ingredients into small pieces. Put in some black pepper for taste and a small amount of water and stir. You can keep the juice fresh in the fridge for up to a week if you put it in a glass bottle. You can begin your day with a dose of ginger and turmeric shots to freshen up your morning. For thousands of years, people have turned to ginger when they were sick or feeling queasy. Additionally, it helps with arthritic pain, migraines, and high blood pressure. Curcumin, a bioactive component found in turmeric, has been shown to mitigate metabolic syndrome, oxidative damage, inflammation, and hyperlipidemia. It's a great tool for calming nerves. Don't forget the pinch of black pepper we threw into the mix. It only boosts curcumin's bioavailability by 2,000%, and that is because of the piperine component found in black pepper. Overall, this beverage is a fantastic immune system booster. Number 10. Blueberry juice. Blueberries, though small, pack a powerful antioxidant punch. Research into antioxidants has shown promise in protecting against hypertension, diabetes, and cancer. Blueberries fight against and neutralize the effects of free radicals. They prevent wrinkles and help your skin retain its youthful glow as you age. The vitamin C and other minerals in blueberries help to maintain healthy bones, teeth, and gums. Oatmeal, smoothies, yogurt, and protein shakes can all benefit from the addition of blueberry juice powder, which may be found in health food stores. The simplest approach, though, is to just combine some fresh or frozen blueberries with some water and drink it. Pouring the mixture into a glass without first straining it through cheesecloth may result in lumps. This specialty beverage is a great way to spice up your morning meal. Just stay away from the blueberry juice that comes in a box, as it may include unnecessary additives. Any food or drink that has sugar added to it is harmful to your health. It can lead to weight gain, the primary cause of many fatal illnesses. Number 11. Tomato juice. Besides being a good source of potassium, tomato juice is also rich in vitamins B, C, A, and K. It's rich in the antioxidant lycopene, which has been linked to a reduced risk of cardiovascular disease and some cancers. Tomato juice is a healthy addition to any diet, and studies show it can help with weight loss, body fat percentage, waist circumference, body mass index, and cholesterol. Get tomato juice that is 100% tomato juice with no additives like sugar or salt. Tomato juice is a quick and easy juice to make at home. Put some fresh, ripe tomatoes in a pan and roughly chop them. Feel free to spice it up with some chopped celery, onion, and pepper. To soften the vegetables, add water and boil for about 15 minutes. Put the mixture through a sieve under pressure and let it cool. Serve it cold. Number 12. Filtered water. Water, let's be honest, is just about the best beverage there is. The majority of the nutritious drinks we discussed contained water. Your body is more than 60% water. Your body's proper operation depends on a number of chemical interactions, many of which water facilitates. Minerals essential to cell activity can be found in abundance in water. It regulates body temperature, lubricates joints, and transports oxygen and nutrients. Drinking water helps your kidneys and liver by clearing away harmful substances. The Blue Zone region of the Nicoya Peninsula in Costa Rica is home to calcium and magnesium-rich spring water. People are less likely to suffer bone-breaking fractures or even die from falls, thanks to the synergistic effect of calcium and sunlight on bone health. Magnesium is beneficial to heart health as well. That might explain why Nicoyans live so long. This idea makes sense when you think about how drinking bottled mineral water is good for your health. We learned what the best drinks are to consume to live as long as possible. But there are always other signs of health to watch out for. From signs of colon cancer to signs your body needs water. Want to find out more? Watch 8 early warning signs of colon cancer you must not ignore. Or watch 19 warning signs your body is craving for more water. You can watch either or both of them. What drinks in this video were your favorite? Let us know in the comments below.